WHL playoff drama continued in round three in Brandon. In the final minute of game one, it seemed the Wheat Kings had found a last-minute hero. But a Rebels goal in the final seconds kept their hopes alive. Overtime magic, however, would go to the Wheat Kings. The stage is now set for game two, next on Shaw.
Some overtime magic for John Quinville.